This week on Don Kirshner's new rock concert, band McCoy, Queen, Brass Construction, Al Allen Petersen, and Johnny Dark. Special evening with the King of the Hustle, Van McCoy, Faith, Hope, and Charity, and the George Faison Dancers. From England, a royal performance from Queen. The soulful sounds of Brass Construction. The offbeat zaniness of Al Allen Petersen. Plus the comedy impressions of Johnny Dark.
Hello, Mayor.
Hi, Lou.
Hi, gang. Rankerman Ted Baxter reporting.
Well, the world ended today. We'll have a film report at 11.
We asked for it, we got it, Toyota. Our 77 Corolla liftback is just what we ordered. The sporty car we always wanted, the practical car we'll always need, and the solid car I want for my new family. Thank you. Toyota's built solid with a welded unitized body. If you can find a better built small car than Toyota, buy it.
You asked for it, you got it, Toyota.
I've discovered a definite improvement in feminine protection.
What does she know that I don't know?
When it comes to tampons, Playtex deodorant tampons are unique.
Playtex deodorant tampons?
Only Playtex deodorant tampons have a lovely difference that helps me feel so fresh and feminine.
Playtex deodorant tampons. It is an improvement.
It's a definite improvement.
Playtex deodorant tampons. A definite improvement in feminine protection.
It's a great feeling to see your friends make it. Van McCoy used to arrange many of my early songs and records. Managed by Roy Radin, he is now a star in his own right. Today, with the hustle, Van McCoy has come up with disco hit after hit. And tonight, he's brought along Faith, Hope, and Charity. And an extra plus, Tony Award winner for choreography, George Faison, and his hustle dancers. Turn down the lights, turn up the sound, get happy, and get dancing with us and Van McCoy.
Water, 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 water. Ooh,
Tip Baxter reporting. Well, there's been another one of those Howard Hughes wills found again. This one looks like the real thing. In this will, Hughes has left everything he owns in the world to me. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. The details at 11.
More Van McCoy when Rock Concert continues. Next, Queen.
The Midwest farmer's daughter's hair smells natural.
Essence hair, so clean and fresh and free.
What sets Clairol Herbal Essence girls apart? Clean, naturally fresh hair. It's second nature with Clairol Herbal Essence shampoo, with the essence of 16 natural herbs and wildflowers.
Wish they all could have Herbal Essence hair.
8:15 a.m. CoverGirl Cheryl Teagues just put on the eye color that lasts 9 hours. 1:15, still glowing. 5:15, sensational. CoverGirl 9-hour eye polish. Liquid color you can use two ways. Brush it on, it's a shadow. Stroke it on, it's a liner. 9-hour eye polish. Stays clean, stays pretty. 9 hours, maybe more.
Look at those CoverGirl eyes.
John Reed and Connie Pappas know a good thing when they see and hear it. Associated with outstanding artists like Elton John and Kiki Dee, they also represent the solid rockin' group Queen. They record for Joe Smith and Elektra Records and top promotion man Steve Wax. Coming off such hit efforts as Bohemian Rhapsody in their Night at the Opera album and the exciting A Day at the Races, Queen played to a packed house at New York's Madison Square Garden for concert promoter Ron Delsener. We give you a royal performance by Queen.
Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our picnic by the Serpentine. You look very beautiful, I must say. We should like to carry on now with a song called Sweet Lady.
Come on. really stand on my feet.
Take a look,
but I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody,
somebody,
ooh, somebody,
somebody.
Can anybody find me somebody to love? Yeah. I work,
he works hard
every day of my life. I work till I ache my bones at the end.
At the end.
Take home my heart on me. Oh,
the
old days I go down. My knees and my eyes
fade away.
Till the tears run down from my eyes. Oh, somebody,
somebody,
ooh, somebody.
You know, I want a truck with fantastic gas mileage.
You asked for it. The 1977 Toyota trucks. They have the best gas mileage of any trucks sold in America.
What I want is the lowest priced truck in America.
A Toyota Standard Bed truck is the lowest sticker priced 77 truck in America.
You know what I want, sir. Not here. Go ask your Toyota dealer.
You asked for it.
it, you got it, Toyota.
I've got the greasies.
The greasies. That's oily hair after using some cream rinse conditioners. But new Agree cream rinse conditioner actually helps stop the greasies. And they honestly show you how. You see, some cream rinses contain oil, up to 40% oil, and oil causes the greasies. But new Agree is 99% oil-free. So forget the greasies and believe this. Agree still gives you great wet combing, deep conditioning.
And no greasies.
New Agree cream rinse and conditioner actually helps stop the greasies.
Don Kirshner's new rock concert will continue following station identification.
When the stagehands and crew stop working, watch, laugh, and applaud, you know that the performance is extra special. That's what happened with Al Allen Petersen. Watch, and you'll see why.
In a trunk, in the Prince's Theater, in Pocatello, Idaho. It was during a matinee on Friday, and they used a makeup towel for my daddy. That was Judy's song. I knew you'd want to hear her song if you saw a trunk on stage. That's because a trunk is a prop that's associated with Judy Garland. Certain performers are associated with certain props. Then there's Groucho. And Mr. Bojangles himself, Sammy Davis Jr. A prop adds to the charisma of a performer. Someday when you think of me, what prop will you think of? Music, Norman! You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been messing where you shouldn't be a messing. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Oh, the way it's hurt. Can I call you back? I'm in the middle of a number. A line a day when you're far away. Little things mean a lot. Don't have to buy me diamonds and pearls, champagne, sables, or such. Never cared much for diamonds and pearls, 'cause honestly, honey, they just cost money. Give me your hand when you've lost the way. Give me your shoulder to cry on. Give me your heart to lie on. Blow me a kiss. It's the kiss of death from Mr. Goldfinger. He's the man with the Midas touch. A spider's touch. Such a cold finger beckons you to enter his web of sin. But don't go in, Yuri Stravonin. Little Valentine, stay. Each day is melting in the garden. All the sweet green ice is flowing down. Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it. And I'll never have that recipe again. Oh, no! For it's all in the game and the way you play it. And you've gotta play the game, you know. And you're born in a trunk in the Princess Theater in Portugal.
Thank you, Al Allen Petersen. Next, some high-rise sounds from brass construction.
What can answer so many questions about feminine protection so many times? Stay-free mini pads. What's your answer when a full-size napkin doesn't make sense?
Stay-free mini pads.
You're a tampon woman, but what do you buy when a tampon alone isn't quite right?
Tampons and stay-free mini pads.
What's your answer whenever you want a small pad that's not thick, not thin?
Stay-free mini pads. They're small, beltless, really comfortable.
Stay-free mini pads. It's the answer so many times.
With an ordinary credit card, we're going to prove that Edge lets you shave closer than the leading foam. First, listen to an unshaven face. Now we'll shave the left side with foam, the right with Edge. Edge lubricates as it lathers so we can press harder to shave closer than foam. Now listen to the foam side. Then listen to the Edge side. Foam, Edge. Edge lets you shave closer than the leading foam.
The Midwest farmer's daughter's hair smells natural as can be. I like the northern girls with Herbal Essence hair, so clean and fresh and free.
What sets Clairol Herbal Essence girls apart? Clean, naturally fresh hair. It's second nature with Clairol Herbal Essence shampoo, with the essence of 16 natural herbs and wildflowers.
Wish they all could have Herbal Essence hair.
Coming out of Brooklyn, our next group make the kind of music that just had to lift them to stardom. With some of the dancingest disco music around, meet nine guys with music in their souls and gold records on their walls. Brass Construction.
Thank you.
saxophone. You don't play the words, just book it down, yeah, yeah. Don't stand around, let's march on down. This is the choice, let's do it, yeah.
Get to the one, come on, y'all.
Let's go yourself. Get a groove, get on your feet.
Why? We got the bills out. There's a lot of things your mind. There's no time to stand around. Get up, let's all get down.
Get to the bottom, yeah.
Take your back there.
I was so sure that I could pass the Memorex test. You know, is Ella Fitzgerald singing live or on Memorex cassette tape? That I bet her whole crazy crew that I could do it. So Ella stood where I couldn't see her, and I listened carefully to her voice. But you know, I couldn't tell.
Nobody's perfect.
Reproduction so true, we ask, is it live or is it Memorex?
Shrank, a man, Tip Axel reporting. It looks as though rock superstar Elton John has decided to quit show business altogether. Very depressed and despondent over not having a hit record since Thursday. Yes, Elton John said he just wants to retire and join the Marines. We'll have a film report at 11.
At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce to you three very talented friends who are here with me this evening. You may recognize them as the background voices on many hit records, including David Ruffin's Walk Away From Love and My Hustle. Ladies and gentlemen, individually known as Brenda Hilliard, Diane Destry, Albert Bailey, collectively, ladies and gentlemen, Faith, Hope, and Charity.
Pick up the pieces and move on. It ain't easy.
More music and comedy when Rock Concert continues. Thank you.
Don Kirshner's new rock concert will continue following station identification.
Hi, gang. Tracker Man Ted Baxter reporting. Well, it looks like President Gerald Ford... Ex-President Gerald Ford has decided to take that foreman's job in a peanut butter factory. Yes, we'll have details and peanut butter sandwiches. 11.
Thank you. thing you know, y'all. Don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no, no. Don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no, no. Before we go, first of all, come on, put your hands together and clap. Come on up and through
here. Come on, everybody,
don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no, no. Don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no. Just in case you've forgotten the lyrics to this song, they're very simply, the best of business in the line of business is to mind your business. And if you ain't got no business, then make it your business to leave other folks' business alone. Groove your shh. Don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no, no. Don't you tell it, don't you tell it, no, no.
Hi, gang. Looks like Billy Carter arrested in beer bust. Details at 11. We'll be right back.
It's Hustle Time with Van McCoy when Rock Concert continues.
so touching. all this time. Right about now is your time to do your thing. Now the song that we're about to do is a thing where we need some audience participation. Yeah. Let me hear everybody say hop cha cha. I said let me hear you say hop cha cha. All right. Now we're gonna do a thing where we're gonna say, we're gonna say some numbers. We're gonna say 1, 2. Everybody gonna shout out hop cha cha. We go 2, 2. Everybody gonna shout out hop cha cha. And it goes something like this. Say 1, 2.
Portions of this program were videotaped at the Longhorn Theater, Hollywood, California. For Don Kirshner's new rock concert, this has been Gary Muledeer. Mm-hmm.